The easiest way to escape the system is via network. You have to know people. So I often say this to people who come to me and say, look, I want to become free, et cetera, et cetera. I said, who's the most important person in your phone? Oh, well, and they scroll and then they go, well, this guy. Yeah, he's a guy I went to school with. He went to uni and now he's a regional manager of this business and he has a Mercedes. He's the guy who's going to get you a passport or a second name.
That's your guy,
regional manager of a recruitment firm. Most people's network is laughable.